Okay, guys, for tonight's gratitude, traveling with attitude, I bring you the New York Macy's. I was going to say Thanksgiving Day Parade, but it's not Thanksgiving, no. New York, it is 4th of July. Woohoo! It's like Puerto Rico with firelight. Oh my god. So,
there she is. There is the...
Oh my gosh. It's gotten a little rain, so it's going to be interesting, but we've got multi fireworks going on. This is so cool. This is awesome. Whoa. Okay. And look at this. That is the Verrazano Bridge. And that is the island of Manhattan. It's Manhattan. There it is. There's the World Trade Center. Behind it is the Statue of Liberty. No, the Empire State Building. Statue of Liberty is behind those buildings there. And we are watching the fireworks. Oh, that's wild. This is definitely got the Puerto Rican vibe going. I love it already. Ooh, dancing and everything. This is so cool. We do have the NYPD, just in case I'm as well. That's all going right. Oh, this is cool. Oh. All right, we're waiting for the big one. As soon as those get off, I'll be posting you back. But that, is that the river? Yeah, there she is. We're just about like 9:25 and it's really going to go off. So, look at this all. We've got the whole patriotic thing going down. This is very cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, how cool is that? This is awesome. That's America, right? Oh my gosh, look at this. It's all over the place. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, this is so good. Someone just drove by like on a tractor with a flag. Well, let's check out the patriotism here. Because it's New York, we're patriotic. Oh, look, we got all set up on that. This is cool. Oh, so neat. Oh, that's so cool. This is maybe better than Macy's. I like Macy's blowing up.
Look at that, guys.
Oh, we have a little music vibe going down. This is so cool. This is patriotic. We got the Puerto Rican music on. We got the fireworks. This is rad. Oh, look back there. Ooh. This is so cool. And if I can get you the there's like fireflies too. Last year in Brooklyn. Yeah, Manhattan. like in every direction.
Okay.
Oh, they're going off. Okay. Yeah, they're right into the Midtown ones. There they are, right there. Actually, now and then have tattooed. Oh, say. You don't want to see it. I see like the One World Tower. Okay, we're not heading to it. That's good. Because this is our America. Land of the free, on the brave. This is America. Oh, there's a Statue of Liberty. Speaking of America, there she is. Lady Liberty. There she is. We're just counting down the minutes till the Midtown goes off. We're waiting for it. It seems appropriate to the immigrants who appreciate things like life, liberty, the pursuit of happiness. Do you notice this? We don't need to spread hate anymore. Love, strong hate. Look around. Look at this.
You're the patriot.
That's tragedy. We're waiting for the big one, so. It's Macy's is over there. Look at that. Uh-oh. We don't want any dog fights. No dog fights on the floor. Aw. That is stubborn. Aw. He's stubborn. I miss G. I do miss G. Look at this little guy. He's very stubborn. He doesn't want to go. Look at... How cool is that? Like, all races, right? Look at us. We're mixing. We're just fine. Get the candy wagon. There's no problems. This is a beautiful thing. To me, this is my America. You know what? As you're doing over there is, just stop. It's gone on long enough, right? This is, you know, get out. Be in the real world. Assimilate. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, she's dancing it up. Oh, hell yeah. The Trotitude, it's a main event. There they go, Macy's. Aww. Wow. Okay. As that's going down, I want you to look around where I am. This is America, people. This. There is enough hate in the world. Enough hate filled people. We don't need more of it. And frankly, if you're on that island, you do not need to be thinking ahead 3 to 5 generations of hoarding it up at the top. Work. That is not the values that I was taught by O'Rourke, not by Grandpa Willits. Grandpa, my grandpa, the one who was a Fuller Brush salesman, the real man. Yes. And that is not what I have taught my children. It's equity, equality, life, liberty, pursuits of happiness. Don't appreciate that when there is false money in a house, being held hostage, along with releasing my children, please release the idea that it's a good idea that you hoard it at the top. No more of this thinking out 3 to 5 generations for people that will be dead. You've got to think now, 3 to 5 years, people. one who built America. It's right around here. Yeah. You see that big island there?
It's like the fireworks. Manhattan.
You know who built those big buildings? The Mohawks. The Chrysler and the Empire State Building. Yes. Speaking of the Empire State Building, isn't there something called Empire Trust? I don't trust it. No. Things that need to make more and more for the top and the bottom side.
That is not right.
So I guess if that is a scary idea to you that we share, then I'm real scary. Oh yeah, this is awesome. This is like Puerto Rico on like Christmas drive out. This is right on me. Just pop it off, that city. Look at that, look who's showing the picture today. Look at this. This is proof of hope. Yeah? I hope that. I hope that all of us can appreciate this.
This is awesome.
It's gotta be. It's like Puerto Rico. That is 4th of July in New York. Liberation. Have some fun. Let loose. It's 4th, people. Pretty nice, you're poor. You're tired. You're hungry. Remember? Yeah. It doesn't mean
hoarded all over there.
And walk around like you're important. You're not. You're not. Not at all. No. We're all equal. And everybody deserves a fair shot. Hmm? So. Yeah, I know. That's my idea. We share. Oh, I've heard that before. Yeah. Oh, I learned that from my mother-in-law, Gertrude Ball. I love her. She that Rick and I right there.
Ah, Gertie. Pop up, Gertz.
Gertz, can you pop up?
There she is.
Let's see. Oh, I'll see. There, where's Gert?
Oh, there she goes.
Mother-in-law was known to pop off. I like that about her. I think we're looking at New York. I give you a true Gertrude Ball antidote. Why I love this woman. She had a crappy stepson too. Look at this. She got Bruce. She loved Michael. I don't know. Okay, but fine. And Gertrude honored her husband. Yeah, but he asked. Despite.
I know, I thought they were going to be right here.
Maybe those who remain nameless in this video, they don't even deserve it. But it's cool about Gertrude Ball. To show her disrespect for her dad steps up. Bruce Ball. Oh, when the president of the New York Institute of Photography died. True story here, people.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh, God. This is so rad.
Gertie, I love that. What Gertie did for the little get back. The money was shared, that's fine. Gertie left she did a nice little obituary in the New York Times. Yes, but like, Michael, do you have a sister named Ruth? Apparently she named Bruce's wife as Michael's sister, and she completely left Bruce Falk out of the obituary. Aww.
You gotta
love Gertz for her equanimity. Apparently that got her some hate, but I think that was an act of rebellion.
She
did the right thing. She followed about her husband wanting whatever. She felt that, but it was cool. She also did her own thing. And she's like, you mess with me, I'll let you know by leaving you out, excluding you. I guess Gershwin was very explicit. She would just exclude people in the New York Times. But yeah, you can look him up. Samuel Falk is the obituary. You won't find Bruce Falk there. You have to wait till he dies in 2005 as vice president. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah,
Goethe. I think Zoe's great-grandma and grandpa Bessie and Max, they're out somewhere in Queens. They're all these immigrants. They were immigrants. They're all very, very close together. I can't read. They're all tribes, but I'll find them. I will.
That's
one tribe, yeah? Today, we're all one tribe. It's like, it's patriotic. It's cool. And you know what? Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. Because look at this. This is an act. This is so beautiful. Look at this. I'm the only person that's speaking English. And this is America. And I get right in. It's awesome. Frankly, I love the music. I mean, you cannot be in Puerto Rico. You gotta be in New York on the 4th.
You said it was nice over here.
See, the only people roughing it up are speaking English. That's bizarre. Ironic, isn't it? Oh, sorry. That's cool. So yeah, there's a little bit of Falk history on that. I don't know. We're gonna wait for the Big East to pop off because right behind there is One World. There is the Empire State Building. It's a little hazy. It's been raining a little bit on and off. But it's very cool. This is a once-in-a-lifetime thing, and it's awesome. And this makes it memorable. I'll never forget this. This is awesome. I mean, the music, the vibe. It's rather salty. Sort of like myself.
Yeah. So.
No matter how complicated, you always have your attitudes. Travel as you take and suck the marrow out of life, you make it memorable. I'll never forget this shortage line ever. This is like my most memorable ever. 6 years gone, people. Yesterday was my freeversary, 6 years away from the West. And this was my most memorable 4th yet, and I believe I have many to come.
Let's see. Oh, look. Oh, there, light her up. There we go.
Thank you, Macy's.
Getting close. Oh my God. There she goes. That is wild. I mean, look at that.
Like, this is so cool. And the lit up bridge. It's life. Living it. Enjoying it. Get out there. Do something. Be something. Be something better. Better than what, you know, that's my intention. I'm going to leave this place better than when I arrived. Shouldn't we all? You got like this
right there. That's the One World. Right there is
the Empire State Building.
Oh, more fun.
Yeah, oh, we got dogs, all kind of wonderful things. Oh, look at that. Uh-oh, we don't want any dog fights. No dog fights on the 4th of July. Aw. That is stubborn. Aw. He's stubborn. I miss G. I do miss G. Look at this old guy. He's very stubborn. He doesn't want to go. Look at how cool is that? Like all races, right? Look at us. We're mixing. We're just fine. Get the paddy wagon. There's no problems. This is a beautiful thing to me. This is my America. You know what? What you're doing over there is. Just stop. It's gone on long enough, right? This is, you know, get out. Be in the real world. Assimilate. Hmm? Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, she's dancing it up. Oh, hell yeah. I got him over. That girl got it. Woohoo! This is like, this is the party over here, actually. Okay, if you can't go to Puerto Rico, yeah, head up New York for 4th of July because this is rocking it. Woohoo! Oh man. They got back. I don't have that. She does. Oh man, she's gotta have a music video for her. She's rocking it, man. That's a boy. She's liberal. That's cool. Good for her. Yeah, this is, oh, they're even kicking. The makeup, that's awesome. Any race you like. Anyway, just stop that. Can we, please? Our job, our work here is to make this place to separate for all people, not just
the top.
We need to fix this, don't we? Am I got anything to say about it? I guess I'll scare you. But I'll have my face. Turn off on all bridges. Oh, look at this little one. All right, guys. That's it. Bye from New York, 4th of July. Whatever you're doing, you have your channel. Oh. Oh. is maybe better than Macy's. I like Macy's blowing up the...
Oh, look at that, guys.
Oh. We have a little music vibe going down. This is so cool. This is patriotic. We got the Puerto Rican music on. We got the fireworks. This is rad. Oh, look at that. Ooh. This is so cool. And if I can get you the outside fireflies too. Last year in Brooklyn. Yeah, Manhattan. Wow. God, they're like in every direction. Okay. Oh, they're going off. Yeah, they're right into the Midtown ones. There they are, right there. Entry now in the next tattoo. Oh, say. We don't want to see it. I see, like, the One World Tower. Okay, we're not heading to it. That's good. Because this is our America. Land of the free, on the right, brave home. This is America. Oh, there's a Statue of Liberty. See, in America, there she is. Lady Liberty. There she is. Aww. We're just counting down the minutes till the Midtown goes off. Woo-hoo! We're waiting for it. Seems appropriate to the immigrants who appreciate things like life, liberty, the pursuit of happiness. Do you notice this? We don't need to spread hate anymore. Love's stronger than hate. Look around. Look at this. You're the patriots. That's tragedy. We're waiting for the big one, so. This Macy's is over there. We're waiting for it. Seems appropriate to be with immigrants who appreciate things like life, liberty, the pursuit of happiness. Do you notice this? We don't need to spread hate anymore. Love's stronger than hate. Look around. Look at this.
You're the patriots.
That's tragedy. We're waiting for the big one, so. This Macy's is over there. Woohoo! Look at that. Uh-oh. We don't want any dog fights. No dog fights on the floor. Aww. That is stubborn. Aww. He's stubborn. I miss you. I do miss you. Look at this old guy. He's very stubborn. He doesn't want to go. Look at, how cool is that? Like all races, right? Look at us. We're mixing. We're just fine. Get the candy wagon, there's no problems. This is a beautiful thing. To me, this is my America. You know what?
As you're doing over there is...
Just stop. 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 It's gone on long enough, right? This is, you know, get out. Be in the real world. Assimilate.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, she's dancing it up. Oh, hell yeah.
There's a trotitude. It's a main event. There they go, Macy. As that's going down, I want you to look around where I am. This is America, people. This. There is enough hate in the world. Enough hate filled people. We don't need more of it. And frankly, if you're on that island, you do not need to be thinking ahead. 3 to 5 generations of hoarding it up at the top
so the bottom can do
the work. That is not the values that I was taught by O'Rourke, not by Grandpa Willis. Grandpa, my grandpa, the one who was a Fuller Brush salesman, the real man. Yes. And that is not what I have taught my children. It's equity, equality, life, liberty, pursuits of happiness. And I don't appreciate that when there is false money in a house, hostage, along with releasing my children, please release the idea that it's a good idea that you hoard it at the top. No more of this thinking out 3 to 5 generations for people that will be dead. You've got to think now, 3 to 5 years, people. You got to look at this America. It's right around here. Yeah. You see that big island there?
It's like the fireworks. Manhattan.
You know who built those big buildings? The Mohawks, the Chrysler, and the Empire State Building. Yes. Speaking of the Empire State Building, isn't there something called Empire Trust? I don't trust it. No.
I do not trust
things that need to make more and more for the top and the bottom suffers.
That is not right.
So I guess if that is a scary idea to you that we share, then I'm real scary. Oh, hell yeah, this is awesome. This is like Puerto Rico on like Christmas dropout. This is right on. Woo. Pop it off, that city. Look around you. Look who's showing the patriotism today. Look at this. This is proof of hope. Yeah? I hope that. I hope that all of us can appreciate this. It's gotta be. It's like Puerto Rico. That is 4th of July in New York. Have your liberation. Have some fun. Let loose. It's 4th, people. doesn't mean you're poor. You're hungry, remember?
Yeah.
It doesn't mean
important are over there.
You walk around like you're important. You're not. You're not. Not at all. No, we're all equal. And everybody deserves a fair shot. Hmm? So, yeah, I know. That's my idea. We share. Oh, we've heard that before. Yeah. Oh, I learned that from my mother-in-law, Gertrude Ball. I love her. She that Rick and I right there.
Aw, Gertie. Pop up, Gertz.
Gertz, can you pop up?
There she is.
Let's see. Oh, let's see. There, where's Gert?
Oh, there she goes.
My mother-in-law was known to pop off. I like that about her. Then we're looking at... Yeah! I give you a true Gertrude dog, and I love this woman. She had a crappy stepson too. Look at this. She got Bruce. She loved Michael. I don't know. Okay, but fine.
But
in the end, Gertrude honored her husband. Give it. He asked. Despite. Maybe those who remain nameless in this video, they don't even deserve it. But it's cool about Gertrude Ball to show her disrespect for her dad steps up. Bruce Ball. Oh, when the president of the New York Institute of Photography died. True story here, people.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh, God. This is so rad.
Gertie, I love that. What Gertie did for the little get back. The money was shared, that's fine. Gertie left she did a nice little obituary in the New York Times. Yes, but like, Michael, do you have a sister named Ruth? Apparently she named Bruce's wife as Michael's sister, and she completely left Bruce Falk out of the obituary. Aww.
Gotta
love Gertz for her equanimity. Apparently that got her some hate, but I think that was an act of rebellion. She did the right thing. She followed what her husband wanted, whatever. She followed that, but it was cool. She also did her own thing. And she's like, you mess with me, I'll let you know by leaving you out, excluding you. I guess Gertrude was very explicit. She would just exclude people in the New York Times. But yeah, you can look him up. Samuel Falk is the obituary. You won't find Bruce Falk there. You have to wait till he dies in 2005 as vice president. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, true little.
And Goethe. I think Zoe's great grandma and grandpa Bessie and Max. They're out somewhere in Queens. They're all these immigrants. They were immigrants. They're all very, very close together. I can't read. They're all tribes, but I'll find them. I will. We're one tribe, yeah? Today we're all one tribe. It's like, it's patriotic, it's cool, and you know what? Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope, because look at this. This is an act. This is so beautiful. Look at this. I'm the only person that's speaking English, and this is America, and I get right in. It's awesome. Frankly, I love the music. I mean, like, you cannot be in Puerto Rico. You gotta be in New York on the 4th. See, the only people roughing it up are speaking English. That's bizarre. Veronica, isn't it? Oh, sorry. That's cool. So yes, there's a little bit of Falk history on that. I don't know. We're gonna wait for the Big East to pop off because right behind there is One World. There is the Empire State Building. It's a little hazy. It's been raining a little bit on and off, but it's very cool. This is a once in a lifetime thing, and it's awesome. And this makes it memorable. I'll never forget this. This is awesome. I mean, the music, the vibe. It's rather salty. Sort of like myself.
Yeah.
No matter how complicated, you always have your attitudes. Travel has you take and suck the marrow out of life. You make it memorable. I'll never forget this shortage one, ever. This is like my most memorable, ever. 6 years gone, people. Yesterday was my freeversary, 6 years away from the West. And this was my most memorable 4th yet, and I believe I have many to come.
Let's see. Oh, look. Oh, there, light her up. There we go. There we go.
Thank you, Macy's.
Let's see. I'm getting close. Oh, my God.
Amazing, like this is so cool. And the lit up bridge. It's life, living it, enjoying it. Get out there, do something, be something. Be something better. Better than what, you know what, that's my intention. I'm gonna leave this place better than when I arrived. Shouldn't we all? You gotta like this.
Right there, that's the one wall. Right there is
the Empire State Building. We don't want any dog fights. No dog fights on board this one. Aww. He's stubborn. Aww. He's stubborn. I miss G. I do miss G. Look at this old guy. He's very stubborn. He doesn't want to go. Look at. How cool is that? Like all races, right? Look at us. We're mixing. We're just fine. Got the paddy wagon. There's no problems. This is a beautiful thing. It's neat. This is my America. You know what?
What you're doing over there is...
Just stop. 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 It's gone on long enough, right? This is... You know, get out. Be in the real world. Assimilate. Hmm? Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, she's dancing it up. Oh, hell yeah. Damn, I cannot move it like that. I'm like, that girl got it. Woohoo! This is the party over here, actually. Okay, if you can't go to Puerto Rico, yeah, head up New York for 4th of July, because this is rocking it. Oh, man. They got back. I don't have that. She does. Thank you.
El alfa está de bota fuego. Mientras que ustedes fallan.
Oh man, she's gotta have a music video for her. This is, she's rocking it, man. That's a boy. She's liberated. That's cool. Good for her. Yeah. Yeah, this is, oh, they're even kicking. Yeah, the makeup, that's awesome. Any race you like. Anyway, just stop that. Can we, please? Our job, our work here is to make this place successful for all people, not just
the top.
We need to fix this, don't we? Am I got anything to say about it? I guess I'll scare you. But I'll have my best. It's going off on all bridges. Oh, look at this little one. All right, guys. That's it. Live from New York, 4th of July. Whatever you are doing, you have your channel. Okay, guys, for tonight's gratitude, traveling with attitude, I bring you the New York Macy's, I was going to say Thanksgiving Day Parade, but it's not Thanksgiving, no. New York. It is 4th of July. Woohoo! It's like Puerto Rico with firelight. Oh my god. So, there she is. There is the. Oh, oh my gosh. It's gotten, we've gotten a little rain, so it's going to be interesting, but we've got multi-fireworks going on. This is so cool. This is awesome. Whoa. Okay. And look at this. That is the Verrazano Bridge. And that is the island of Manhattan. It's Manhattan. There it is. There's the World Trade Center. Behind it is the, Statue of Liberty. No, the Empire State Building. Statue of Liberty is behind those buildings there. And we are watching the fireworks. Oh, that's wild. This is definitely got the Puerto Rican vibe going. I love it already. Ooh, dancing and everything. This is so cool. We do have the NYPD, just in case I'm as well. That's all going right. Oh, this is cool. All right, we're waiting for the big one. As soon as those go off, I'll be posting you back. But that, is that the river? Yeah, there she is. We're just about like 9:25 and it's really going to go off. So, yeah, look at this all. We've got the whole patriotic thing going down. This is very cool. Oh, yeah. stop. This is awesome. That's America, right? Oh my gosh, look at this all over the place. Time to try to. Catchy, catchy. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, this is so good. Someone just drove by like on a tractor with a flag. Well, let's check out the patriotism here. Because it's New York, we're patriotic. Oh, look, we got all set up on that. This is cool. Oh, so neat. Oh, that's so cool.